Slow down your squat a little bit when you're coming back out. When you're coming back out of your squat, just slow it down a little bit. I don't think you'll lose it forward so much.